Hello everyone, it's been a minute. If you see my face, you know what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna do a reaction video to CNTO's latest performance on VMA. Oh my god, VMA! Let's get into the reaction and then after that we'll have a little chat, okay? Ooh, that's a lot of cars. Eric, do you have the license? Ooh, look at that. The eyebrow thing. Eric's there. The demonic hotness with that hairstyle. Oh gosh, you are demonic. Oh, Daddy. Yes, indecente.
Es ahí donde la vida es sin go, se me va paseando. Esto porque se quiere ir, pero te busca. Y de luna a luna yo me hago la pregunta: baby, ¿qué hacemos aquí otra vez?
Y la respuesta es que no gusta, pero pareciera que te asusta, me asusta.
Okay,
pero ya que estamos aquí los dos, vamos a equivocarnos otra vez.
Vamos a ganar eso, que pa' eso se hicieron la.
Look at I still get the give me a minute. He's staring at me. He's staring and smiling at me and flirting with the camera. Does he know that this is gonna go through the whole world?
Con un flow peligroso, yeah. Demasiado malentoso, yeah.
Tú sabes que te da whipped cream, mordela. Me cansé de vacilar, me meto aquí, me meto allá. Pa' verme con alguien a 10 horas. Pero ya yo estoy en otra nota. Eso que siento es maravilloso.
Okay, wait, I just gotta say that there's a lot of red and blacks here. And you know, I love red and black together. So, really liking how they produce this performance. Oh my god, I love it. I love it! Ah! Shit! Oh, I'm so excited! I'm so excited for the music video, but the thing is, the title is Beso, which means... Oh, he who must not be named might be besoing someone. I love the song, I love the choreography. Kyle, you did an awesome job with this. I love the choreography, I love the dance move. I really, really, really love the colors that they used. There's a lot of red and black, and I love red and black. Quite a production. It gave me a little bit of the Solo Yo vibe and also the Pagao vibe because there was a lot of cars involved. When I see those cars and then them dancing on top of the cars, it kind of gave me like a Fast and Furious vibe. It would be awesome because Fast and Furious has a little bit of Latin vibe into it as well, you know, like there's a lot of cars and Dominic Toretto. I could totally see this in Fast 9 with them, like maybe at one section they insert a scene where Fion Fio is just dancing on top of the cars and they will be like at a corner talking about, okay, how are we gonna plan this thing, you know? Okay. 2 years ago, Joe, our handsome Joe, tweeted about being in the VMA, and I believe in manifestation, so in a way he was sort of like putting his desires out there in the universe, and he kind of manifested about being in the VMA. Last year, they performed at the VMA pre-show, and I think they got nominated as well, and I'm sure you guys checked out the VMA pre-show performance last year. It was amazing, and one of the guys, he was saying that how he was so impressed by CNCO performance and that they should be in the main show performance. Guess what happened this year? And they were also nominated. They were nominated for best quarantine performance, and guess who won? I am so happy that they won the best quarantine performance. They totally deserved it. Kyle, you did such a great job with this. He was also nominated for Honey Boo choreography that he did. I really, really, really love the dance choreo that Kyle did for CNCO. It's so amazing. And it would be awesome if he's also part of the band. He's really cute. Don't you think so? He's like a... No, I'm loyal to my handsome devil, even though if he's not loyal to me. Kyle, thank you so much, because I can't wait for the music video, even though I'm kind of dreading it at the same time. Bestowing someone! Okay, so current YouTube views for the Bestow audio that they released 3 days ago is at 2 million. CNCONA, you guys rock! And Spotify is like 1 million streams and growing, I think. Oh god, I'm so excited! Oh, when is Bethel music video coming out? When is the third album coming out? We don't know yet, I think. Pretty sure it's gonna come out like mid-September, probably. I'm so happy to be doing this reaction video again because it's been a while. It's been a long while since I last did a music video reaction, so this is a live performance. So yeah, this is actually the first time I'm reacting to their live performance. I've been seeing a lot of TikTok videos for this new single since last week.
Yeah, indecente. Es ahí donde la vida es sin mi boca se angusta porque se quiere pero te busca y de luna a luna yo me hago la pregunta qué cara va a ser.
Bunch of us did TikTok videos. Please go check out CNCO Malaysia. Can we just address how Demonic Hotness hairstyle is just with that hairstyle with that fire going at the side of his head? Oh, he is on fire. Richard, can we just honor Richard's abs? Did you guys check out the rehearsal outfit that they did? It was kind of cool, but it was as if that they painted themselves. Eric Stare was there. Eric kind of shaved like that part of his eyebrow. That was funny. And he was driving. Well, he wasn't driving, but I hope he has his driving license already. Thank you, Joel, for manifesting this and for making us your fans happy. Let me go to the last person. He's like the Voldemort of CNCO, you know, because he who must not be named, you know who I'm talking about, is the handsome devil. You know who's the handsome devil? His name is Chris. Chris, you definitely got me excited, and I'm also dreading the music video because...
Matching pants.
I'm not not sure if I'm ready to look at more kissing scene. But then again, we are having a pandemic situation. They should not be allowed to kiss anyone. It's so unhygienic. Maybe just wear a mask when you're doing that kissing move. Just don't like go mouth to mouth contact.
Do you have protection?
Oh, I got a whole hazmat suit, baby.
Guys, you know what? I checked out the lyric. Oh god, the lyrics is so seductive. It's so seductive. It's so sexy. Yeah, well, I particularly like that lollipop part, you know, because someone, the devil sang that part, the lollipop part, you know. Please go check out CNCO Malaysia TikTok videos. We did so many of them. Go follow CNCO Malaysia, support the boys, okay? And you know what? I feel super blessed, super grateful. This is like a dream come true. It's crazy.
It's a dream come true. A blessing.
See what I did there. Okay, so yeah, I'll probably see you guys in a few weeks' time. When the music video comes out. To Malaysian CNCOners, Happy Independence Day. We have been independent for 63 years. So, Merdeka. And Kekian El Somos. CNCOners.
O sol vive sem amor, eu não vivo sem te ver. Quem chega na maré cheia,
Big dog autobiography. Made moves with the bros, no choreography. She told me I'm the one, I looked over, said obviously. Then looked up in the mirror like, who the fuck stopping me, huh? Who's stopping me? Then who's stopping me?
So here's the thing. I'm not done. There's gonna be a link somewhere here. I don't know where, but there's gonna be a link. Check it out.